بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our case today is common Arab board, Saudi board, Jordanian board and Egyptian board. We'll see here. This is 6 month old comatose infant with multiple broken bones. This is the clue in this question. Baby comatose, 6 months with broken bones in various stages of healing. Bulging antenophrontal and retinal hemorrhage. This is all sign of what? Of abuse. Or chicken baby syndrome, sign of abuse, it will be 4B. It will be broken bones or fractures and also bruises, multiple bruises. If you see here, this baby here, this is multiple bruises. The baby, it will be multi-comatose, multiple bruises, sometimes burning marks and blood. It will be in the brain, subdural hemorrhage, or in the eyes, it will be retinal hemorrhage. So retinal hemorrhage and subdural hemorrhage and broken bones and also different healing stages and also present with bruises or broken bones. All this will give you clue of abuse or chicken baby syndrome. If you see here, this is subdural hemorrhage. There is retinal hemorrhage. There is brain hemorrhage, also subdural hemorrhage, and the baby's comatose and multiple bruises. So what is the common cranial hemorrhage associated with child abuse or chicken baby syndrome? It will be subdural hemorrhage. Subdural hemorrhage, it's common in abuse a child or in sub or common in abuse or common in chicken baby syndrome. So the intraventricular hemorrhage common in premature and subdural common in abused child, subarachnoid common in the full term and it will be benign. Kefal hematoma, it will be actually not cross the suture line. This is a characteristic feature. So chicken baby syndrome, it will be subdural hematoma common seen as part of chicken baby syndrome or child abuse. So subdural hematoma. The lesion, actually it was a bridge of the cortical veins that drain in the cortical cerebral cortex and has been ruptured. So the cortical veins, it was ruptured, leading to collection of the blood between the dura and cerebral mental. Repeated trauma leading to collection of the blood and the finding or additional finding of child abuse, it will be 4B. Broken bones and bruises and the blood in the eye, retinal hemorrhage, or in the brain, subdural hemorrhage, or it will be also presented with burning marks. So this is case of chicken baby syndrome or child abuse. It will present it with the child, it will be comatose with broken bones, different stages of the healing, and retinal hemorrhage. And the common hemorrhage associated with chicken baby syndrome or abuse, subdural hemorrhage. ومن أحياه فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا. سلام عليكم.